14.2, number 7, you're asked to find the maximum sustainable harvest with given the function f of s equals 36s to the 0.25 power. And you need to know a few things before you can solve this problem. First of all, you need to know, what does it mean to find maximum sustainable harvest? Well, there's certain variables that there's a relationship between R and S, where R is the number of adults that return the next season to reproduce, and S is the number of adults present during the reproductive period. And this can be any kind of living thing that where reproduction is seasonal, and it only takes place at selected times. If you look at example 5 in your textbook in section 14.2, and also read page 725, it goes in a little more detail about maximum sustainable harvest. So what we're looking for, we're wanting to know the maximum sustainable harvest. So we need to know what H equals. Well, H equals R minus S, which is F of S minus S. So we're given an F of S. So we're trying to find the maximum of this harvest, and we have our f of s minus s. So we need to take the derivative of this particular function. So we're going to do dh ds with respect to s. And when we do the derivative of this, I get 0.2536s times 36s to the negative 0.75 minus 1, because that's the derivative. Okay, and when we simplify this, we get 9s to the negative 0.75 minus 1. And remember, we want to set this equal to 0, and this will let us know, give us our critical values that we need to see if that's our maximum. So let's simplify this. Subtract or add 1 to both sides. And I need to see about getting rid of this point, negative 0.75. So as we look at our problem, what is negative 0.75? Well, that's actually negative 3/4, so we want that to become a 1. We want this to become a 1 so we can simplify. So I say, okay, I know that is a negative 3/4, so I need to raise everything to the positive, or I'm sorry, to the negative 4/3. Let me get back here. Sorry. So I'm going to have 1 to the negative 4/3 equals 9s to the negative 0.75, or remember that's negative 3/4, and we're going to raise that, sorry, the whole thing there, to 4/3. Okay, so it's going to be the whole thing raised to the negative 4/3. Okay, so that's going to give me 1 over 1 to the 4/3 power, which equals 9 to the negative 4/3 power. And then I'm left with just s, because these are going to cancel each other out. So this is all just 1 on the left side. This is 1 over 9 to the 4/3 times s. We can cross multiply, so I have s equals 9 to the 4/3. So what is s? And when I do 9 to the 4/3 power, I actually get approximately, let me fix that just a minute, approximately 18.721. Now that is where our maximum is going to be located. we were talking about number of adults present. Remember what our S stands for. So I need to take this number and plug it back into the original function, which was, remember that was the 36 S to the 0.25 minus S. And that's what we're going to plug it into. And when I plug it in, my 18.721, I get approximately 56.162. And that's thousands, as our problem tells us. So that would be your maximum amount for this particular question. Let me know if you still have any questions.